Hello everyone and welcome back to Skyrim. Sorry I didn't have my microphone in place, that was dumb. Anyway, we are picking up right where we left off. What am I supposed to do here, man?
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time.
Who goes? Oh, the dragon.
No way to know if anyone else made it out alive.
I missed it.
But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough.
Yeah, so we should be moving
clear
on.
Out of here.
Good idea. Maybe we should
run. My sister,
run.
Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up.
Gerder and Riverwood.
I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Yeah, me neither, dude. Thanks. Appreciate it. Which way do we go? Which way? What? Oh. Is there a map to this game?
Oh. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim.
Maybe.
You've seen the true face of the Empire here today.
It's true. I nearly got my head locked off.
The dragon means it's over.
It's who? Whoa, what is that? Join the Stormcloak Rebellion. Ah, here's a sign. This will tell us where we gotta go. Riverwood.
See that ruin up there?
Yes.
Bleak Falls Barrow. I never understood how my sister could stand living in the shadow of that place. I guess you get used to it.
I gotta remember how to... I can't remember how to get rid of the... I'm gonna activate... E... How do I take the axe out of my hand? I can't remember. It's not E. Okay. I gotta figure this out. I'm sorry, guys. Stray forward, left hand, right hand. Activate. Ready sheath R. Okay. Let's put that away for now. Thank you. Sorry, it's been a few days since I played the first episode. The first part. Yes. Yes, my character is he doesn't understand things yet. What the? Guardian stones.
These are the guardian stones.
Thanks.
Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape.
Crazy.
Go ahead. See for yourself.
I think I will. E, activate the thief stone. Oh, those under the sign of the thief will learn all stealth skills 20% faster. No? Okay, let's see what's this one. The mage stone. The warrior stone. I think we'll go that route. Combat skills 20% faster.
Warrior. Good. Those stars will guide you to honor and glory.
Whoa. Dude. I don't know what that means. Okay. Shall we move on? Pretty landscape, huh? I gotta remember to take a screenshot somewhere along the line here. Lead the way.
Remember, this isn't Stormcloak territory. If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything stupid.
How come I walk faster than you run, dude?
Run into any Imperials. Just let me do the talking, huh? Alright?
Oh, hey, you want to be careful there, buddy. There's wolves. Seriously, man. I don't know what that was all about. I thought we were going to split up. When do we split up?
I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
Oh. I thought you told me we needed to split up, so I was just following the road. It's like the only way to go. Unless I strike off into the wilderness, I guess I could have done that. Oh, it's Riverwood. Take a screenshot of Riverwood. No. About from over here. No. We'll get a good screenshot here sooner or later. Riverwood discovered.
Looks like nobody here knows what happened. Come on.
A dragon.
Gerd is probably working in her lumber mill.
What? Uh-oh. I heard somebody saying
now, Mother.
Something about a dragon.
As big as the mountain and black as night.
Did I see you talking to Sven?
Nope.
Maybe not. Maybe... Never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
Sven. Okay. Why is it that I'm running all the time?
Gerder!
Brother, Mara's mercy, it's good to see you. But is it safe for you to be here?
Gerder...
We heard that Ulfric had been captured.
Gerder, I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt? What's happened? And who is this? One of your comrades?
Not a comrade yet.
Sort of.
I owe him my life, in fact. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news from Helgen will reach the Imperials.
Helgen? Has something happened?
Yes.
You're right. Follow me. Hod, come here a minute. I need your help with something.
What is it, woman? Sven drunk on the job again?
Hod, just come here.
Raylov, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Uncle Raylov, can I see your axe? How many Imperials have you killed? Do you really know Ulfric Stormcloak?
Well.
Hush, Frodnar. This is no time for your games. Go and watch the South Road. Come find us if you see any Imperial soldiers coming.
Aw, Mama. I want to stay and talk with Uncle Rayla.
Look at you. Almost a grown man. Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Rayla. I won't let those soldiers sneak up on you.
Now, Rayla, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in. I can't remember when I last slept. Where to start? Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was... 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was all over. Had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
The cowards.
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real, live...
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Gerber, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need to. Let me worry about the Imperials. Any friend of Raylov's is a friend of mine. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know.
Oh, gee, thanks. What'd she give me? What? Huh? Oh, I can buy stuff from you? Four stars. Bread? Maybe some bread? And some baked potatoes? Ooh, I like cheese. Mead. Yeah. Necklace of Minor Sure Grip. Two-handed attacks do 15% more damage. Sure. And an apple. Tab.
There is something you could do for me.
Oh.
For all of us here.
Oh, okay.
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless.
Okay.
We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Okay.
Sister, I knew we could count on you.
Talk to Jarl of
Whiterun. Before I missed, but did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric Stormcloak. I'll let them into the house and, you know, show them where everything is.
Help them drink up our mead, you mean? Good luck, brother. I'll see you later.
Don't worry about me. I know how to lay low.
I'm glad to help any way I can.
I told you my sister would help us out.
Sounds good, dude. Let's check this out and then we'll go find this guy in Whiterun.
I hope to see you in Windhelm. Good luck.
Okay. Aren't I supposed to go? Is there a way to just walk? Because this is kind of annoying. That I'm always running. I guess not. Jump, sprint. I'm not even sprinting? Shift is run. These guys are sauntering. Am I supposed to go? Hey. Hey, what are you looking at? Oh, boy. You know what, guys? I forgot to start my timer. I am so bad at this. Such a professional YouTuber. Hold on one sec. Okay, back. Sorry about that. Now I know how long I'm recording for. Am I supposed to hit the road or what? Is there a map on this thing? Map. Ooh, boy. Here we go. On the world map, locations that you have discovered have light icons. The locations that you have only heard about have dark icons. You can select any location you've discovered to fast travel to it. Okay, current location, Riverwood. Guardian Stones. Okay, so we need to go to Whiterun. We've not discovered this location yet. Place marker? Sure. Because I need to go there. That's my next location. So that will now place the marker where I need to go. It was already a marker because that's where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Items. Weapons. Let's see if we got... What do we have? An Imperial Sword. Iron Arrows. Iron Dagger. Iron Mace. Iron War Axe. Damage 9. Weight 11. Value 30. Damage 9. Weight 10. Value 23. Interesting. My axe is better. And the longbow. Okay. Apparel? We're wearing... No, we have fur boots. We're wearing Imperial Armor. That's good. I wonder how that's going to go over. Let's wear that. Wait. Yeah. And a storm cloak cures. No, wait. Am I... Oh, I'm not wearing that. I see. I'm wearing fur boots and a storm cloak thingamajiggy. I'm not wearing any of this armor, which weighs quite a bit, but I should probably wear it at some point for protection. Potions, we have some healing potions, stamina, food, we've got all kinds of food, books, spell tome. Why do we have a spell tome? Okay, keys, Helgen keep and key to Gerder's house, so you cannot equip this item. So I guess all I need to do is, I'd like to check out Gerder's house before I leave. Can I do that?
I hope to see you in Windhelm.
No, no, hey, put that away. Okay. Yeah, I know you're trying to get rid of me, Rolf. I just wanted to look at the house real fast. No, I guess not. Okay, fine. Jeez, you're trying to get rid of me so much. Alright, we'll move on. Let's go to, Whiterun. We need to go this way. There we go. We'll see about taking some other screenshots here as we go. Oh, that's a nice looking bridge. Yeah, that's not bad. No engineer, but you know. Ooh, that's pretty. Let's do this. Is that a moon? Okay, what do we got here? We have, White Run appears to be this way. See, if I run into Imperials, I should be better off. Oh, that's a rabbit. I was like, oh, but that's a deer. Hey, you could eat some meat. No, I think I'm okay. Actually, I don't know how to tell what my health is, except when I get hit. Okay, I hear a wolf. Well, we'll see what happens here. Now we're into the open world portion of this game, kind of. Hey, run into me, dude. Excuse you! Stay on your side of the road. Please. Oh. What are these guys? Those are Imperials. I think. Are they Imperials? Tell if they're Imperials or not. I think that's where I'm going. Am I being too overly cautious? Should we take a shortcut and get a film? Because it looks like the road. Run. Whoa! That looks like that could hurt. It says shift to run. That's not running. What the heck? Didn't it say shift to run? Am I reading things wrong? Jump sprint as alt. Oh, wow, that's hard to hit. No. Wow, it gets hot in this room. It is so hot right now. Pelagia Farm. White Rat. Oh, hello. Shall I talk to you?
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the hold capitals.
What do you know about
White Rat? Well, I know the companions make their home here. Their mead hall, Yorvaskar, is the oldest building in the city. Oh, and there's a nasty feud between two families called the Greymanes and the Battleborns. You want to be careful there.
Okay.
The rest you can find out by asking the townsfolk. Start with the barkeep at the Bannered Mare or the Castle Steward.
That's a good idea. Oops, what did I do?
Until next time.
Yes, thank you. Thank you, man. Thank you, kind sir. White Run Stables. Alright, let's just keep moving. We've got guards and towers. We're nearly 20 minutes over. Wow. Time sure does fly. Shoot to make these about 25 minutes, and the first episode was right around 25, 26 minutes. I don't think I'm gonna get to my final destination here.
They say brigands I can handle, but this talk of dragons? Yeah. World's gone mad, I say.
It was pretty crazy, man, I must say. Thanks.
Halt.
Uh-oh.
City's closed with the dragons about. Yeah, official business only.
I was told to come here. Rootwood calls for the Jarl's aid. I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack. Persuade. Will this change your mind? 72 gold. Stand aside or else.
Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
The Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill. Okay, so I can go in now, I guess. Open white run. Here we go. Alchemy labs can be used to combine ingredients into useful potions and deadly poisons. White run.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
How do I, oops, forgot to turn my phone off. How do I character menu tab, press a button to, no, I don't want to do that. No! Tab, okay. Out, tab, skills map, magic, okay, items. If I take off this thing, what do I, how can I, I'm not sure I want to wear that. You know, does that make sense? Let's talk to this guy.
Greymane or Battleborn?
Bluff, Battleborn. What? Well, he's a Battleborn.
Got stones in your ears? I asked what side you're on. Greymane or Battleborn?
He's clearly a Battleborn, so I guess I'll say Battleborn.
Then I say, well met, friend. I could tell you were a sharp one the moment I laid eyes on you. Long live the Empire.
Since I know what your name is, I should probably say that. Okay, let's go up this way. I think I need to go up the hill, like I said, so I guess we'll head over here. If I could talk to this guy in this episode, that would be good.
Battleborn, give me your money.
I don't have any money.
You better give me 5 septims right now or I'm gonna bloody your nose. 10 septims tomorrow, baby Battleborn, or I'm gonna bloody your nose and your lip.
No,
what are you
please.
Looking at? I'm
I
not
really
afraid
don't have
of you,
any money, Brave.
You know? Even if you
I'll
are
give
my
you
10 elder.
Septims tomorrow. Just don't hit me. It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's got a stink, man. How do I get over there? That's a basement. I think I gotta go around.
I know your family's honor is important to you, but we can't afford it.
It took me weeks to find that thieves' den. I can't stop now, and I can't get the sword on my own.
So you're willing to starve your wife
and daughter
to replace
your very lives? Just need to hire one. And what does the Empire do? Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing! The Imperial machine enforces the will of the Dalmor against its own!
Get down off your soapbox, dude. I have a mission. Alright.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda. About the same as everyone else? They're the catfolk of Elsweyr.
Catfolk.
Great
okay.
warriors, good traders. Cool. Way I hear it, Elsweyr ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds awful.
See ya.
Farewell.
How do I get in? Oh, here we go. Dragon's Reach. Okie dokie. Well, I think this section will be done as soon as I talk to this guy, so I don't know how long the cutscene's gonna last, though.
What would you
so
have
hopefully this
do
episode
then?
Won't be too long.
Nothing? My lord,
what's the
please.
Meaning of this interruption?
No time
Jarl Balgrath is not receiving
I
visitors.
Oh.
I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack. Gerder sent me. Riverrun.
As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself.
dragon has destroyed Helga, and I was told to give the message directly to Jarl.
Whatever you have to say to the Jarl, you can say to me. I'm starting to think...
Okay.
Hear what he has to say.
Oh, good. I get to talk to the guy.
What's this about Riverwood being in danger?
Jarl Belgroof. A dragon destroyed Helgrin. Helgen. Gerder is afraid of Riverwood is next.
Gerder? Owns the lumber mill, if I'm not mistaken. Pillar of the community. Indeed. Not prone to flights of fancy. No. And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon? This wasn't some Stormcloak raid gone wrong?
I had a great view while the Impales were trying to cut off my head. I was there, I saw the dragon burn Helgen to the
By ground. Ysmir, Ireleth was right! What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough! Oh. I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
Okay, then.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done.
Sure, I like that guy.
You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem.
Complete it before it's done.
There is another thing you could do for me.
Oh.
Suitable for someone of your particular talents?
Indeed.
Perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Okay. But we'll have to take care of that in the next episode. Join me next time for another episode of Skyrim.